In this tutorial, we will look at how to use Excel to download and edit purchase invoices in Sage 200 using CODIS Accelerator. Here is an invoice we would like to edit. Let's go into Excel and show you how. You can add, edit, and save a single invoice at a time, but today we're going to do multiple. Firstly, log in. Your Windows credentials will be used automatically if you have Sage 200 version 2013 or later. Let's add a new invoice. Right-click to browse and select the appropriate suppliers. We'll search for Gas 001. We'll add two more nominal codes by browsing once more. We can use all standard Excel functionality, such as autocomplete and formulae, to edit the spreadsheet and speed up our workflow. We can load as many suppliers as we like into the same spreadsheet. Click Calculate Values to automatically calculate the tax value. Let's add reference numbers to our invoices before saving to Sage. Let's go back into Sage and check our invoice. As you can see, the account has been updated with the latest invoice amount of 109.2. You can also work with your own spreadsheets using the Designer. Select the Designer button. These are the fields available when working with purchase invoices. Firstly, enter the number of rows that you require. Next, double-click on the field that you would like to add to the sheet. We'll add account reference, the name, the invoice date, the nominal code, the cost center, department, the tax code, the tax value, and the amount. You can browse and edit data just as before from your custom spreadsheet. When the invoices are ready, click Save to Sage. Thank you for watching. Please remember to click the like button and subscribe to our channel for future videos. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below. And for more information, visit our website at codis.co.uk.